Can you strengthen your skills? In this video, I'll give you the answer. Hi, this is Andrew Schief with Mastering Flow. I help triathletes identify the critical skills for fast swimming, and I provide them with the tools to learn those skills in any location. For a free 8-week technical training program to help you get your skills on track, click on the link in the video description below. Welcome to the series on training equipment in the water. We're discussing all the benefits and the drawbacks of each piece of training gear. I'm going to give you the best strategies for using each piece of training equipment. Strength is often thought of as a physical trait. You can have strong muscles, strong bones, a strong sense of endurance, etc. You can also have strong skills. These are skills that don't break down under pressure. Resistance training in the water can help you develop these skills. Here's how it works. If you can consistently execute your skills against resistance, even when you're tired, your skills are going to be much more resilient when you're not facing that same resistance. You can start to make them bulletproof. Once you take the resistance away, swimming is, well, pretty easy. Because swimming well against resistance is harder, swimming well without resistance becomes that much easier. Perform some challenging sets with resistance, focusing on swimming really, really well. You'll find that it's easier to execute and sustain your skills when you start swimming again without resistance. Check out the key takeaways for a summary of these concepts. To see these concepts in action, check out the sample sets that follow. For access to digital copies of all the sample sets I've created for this series and others, click on the link in the video description below. You'll get free and immediate access.